Welcome back to the Life of Jasmine. It's your girl Jasmine back today with another vlog. So today is just a simple day. I woke up this morning a couple of hours ago. I woke up actually really early and I'm not gonna front. I woke up at like 7 or 6, something around that time. And I gotta, let me close the window. Okay, I'm back. But yes, I woke up today, I went in the shower, and I was just in a good mood. I'm like, let me, you know, put a little sweater on, put my pants on, you know. Let me show y'all the fit real quick, you know. Got the little cozy sweater. Got the Fashion Nova jeans on, you know. Shape, yes, 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 you already know. But, no, so I woke up this morning and my hair was really cute this morning, and I know it look a mess now, but honestly I don't care. I'm not gonna let it get to me because it's gonna do the same exact thing. I woke up this morning and did my hair. I curled it, right? And it was so cute before I left out the house, but I left out the house, went to go handle a couple of things, do a little something, and I came back to the house and this is what my hair looked like. It don't look terrible, but it just looked thrown together. I wand curled my hair and this is how it looks now. And since I'm not doing much today, I'm not even gonna like stress it too much, honestly. Today, I'm actually going to the mall. I'm going because I have to, my boyfriend got me a Tiffany bracelet like a few weeks ago. And it matches my Tiffany necklace. But I have broke it, so I want to go back to the mall so they can repair it. It's just the little hook on there that I like, the one that you clip like on it to, you know what I mean, the hook that you clip on the bracelet to like put the bracelet together. I had messed up, so I'm gonna go there. They're gonna fix it for me. It only takes like 5 seconds because this is my second time doing it. So the first time that happened, like, we went in there and the lady was like, oh, what do you need done? I'm like, well, the hook won't close. Like, it won't close all the way. I, like, bent it back. She goes around the corner, was back out. I was like, oh, here you go. So, it has to take, like, I don't know what they do exactly, but it's a quick process. But I'm pretty sure, like, if we're going to the mall, we may do a little shopping. I don't know, because recently, like, I've really been hooked on online shopping. So, I don't know what that's going to look like, but I know my boyfriend is probably gonna get some clothes, but we're going to the mall, so why not look and maybe find something that we may like. And yeah, so today should be a simple day. Y'all definitely gonna see what it's like for a typical day for me, because this is something that we do. If we're not sitting in the house, like just relaxing, watching movies, sleep, we probably are going to the mall or doing something simple, going to get something to eat. Like, it's something that we don't do much throughout the day, but I'm gonna take you guys with me today. And fair warning, I'm gonna just say this, because so every time me and my boyfriend plan on doing something, either the night before, like for example last night, I had told my mom to get my bracelet fixed today, and I'm like, yeah, we should go to the mall. He's like, okay, what time you wanna go? I'm like, I don't know, it don't matter. So things never go as planned. Like, I don't know, like stuff just be coming up, or we just be having different moods, or we don't probably feel like going, or we want to do something else. I don't know. But that, me saying that, is because this morning we got up, went out the house, did something. We're supposed to go like probably straight to the mall after that, get something, go straight to the mall. Something came up. So now we came back here and we're waiting to go to the mall. So yeah, we just gonna see how the rest of this day goes. Like, we really gonna see if we end up going to the mall, get something to eat, or whatever we end up doing. But I wanna take you guys on this day with me. It's a nice chill day. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day as well. And yes, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and share, and turn that notification bell on. And since this is the Life of Jasmine, I want you guys to stay tuned for a typical day in my life. All right, I'll come back to you guys when I'm leaving out. So, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I had to just curl my hair because I just laid down and it just looked a little bogus. So, I just put Now, I ain't overdo it like I was gonna go out. I just had to, you know, fix it up a little bit because I was laying down and it just looked like it was straightened by that point. But I ain't overdo it because I am about to leave out and I'm not gonna sit here and be too focused on that. So I'm gonna get started with my day. Let me show you guys my fit again. Let me just show y'all real quick. Something simple, you know. Something simple. Let me show y'all this purse. My boyfriend got me the cutest purse for Christmas. This is so cute. And since he claimed I don't ever wear these shoes that he got me, let me show you guys this too. I was gonna put my shoes on the couch, but these are shoes. He claimed I don't wear it, but I do. Here he is calling now. Hello?
What you trying to eat though, Mom?
Anything. But, okay, let me know when you're downstairs.
Listen, listen,
listen.
Don't worry about it.
I'll talk to you Alright. Anywho, he finna pull back up. So, let me put my coat on. Because, only if y'all knew him. Because he be overdoing it when I don't have a coat on. He's so protective. Let me just say that. My boyfriend is so protective. He be... this lighting is terrible. I can sit y'all right here. But my boyfriend is very protective. He don't go for none of that extra stuff. Like, he want me to have my coat on. If I go downstairs like this, he can be like, where your coat at? You ain't finna get sick. Not around me, you not. He be on it, okay? Get y'all somebody like that. Get y'all somebody that be on you, like, care about your health, your well-being. Right, let me be quiet, but real talk though, if I did come downstairs like that, he would have been late because he liked me to be covered up because we live in an area where it is freezing. But he's downstairs. Yeah, what should I eat? I'm very indecisive, so I never know what to eat, like ever. And I hope you don't ask me because the thing about me though, I'm not a picky eater. I mean, yeah, I'm not a picky eater, so I can eat anything and I'll be good. I'm not gonna be like, no, I don't want that, I don't like that, no. I'm not a picky eater. I eat everything, so anything that the next person decides, I'm down for it. I'm fat. Very. I told them that we're gonna go to the mall, or we're supposed to, but nothing ever happens as planned, so I didn't know.
We is gonna go to the mall. I just said, what the hell you mean?
Now you know, stuff do not be going as planned, so I didn't know if we was going or not.
I said we going. That's why I called you.
This lighting is irritating, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. This lighting is very irritating. Like, it's terrible. But Bae is getting some gas. And we are gonna be going to the mall. La 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 la. But we're getting something to eat first.
Wait, pass me $1.
I'm just gonna get to y'all when I get back, cause I hate this lighting. So guys, I am at Tiffany's now. As you can see, my eyes are watering. Let's see, I don't know if they're gonna let me have a camera, so I'm gonna turn this So guys, I am in here waiting at the customer service desk. So this is what I meant. This is my bracelet, but this is the part I broke. Hold on. So this is the part I broke. To clip it on. So I need to get this fixed. Yeah. But I'm gonna get back to you guys after they fix it. So first off, let me just say, I am blue. Like, I'm really upset right now because, so we get to the mall and my boyfriend goes to get his stuff or whatever. We go to Tiffany, as you guys could see, I went to Tiffany. And remind you, this has happened before, and like I said, it took them like 5 seconds to like clip the end back together. She said that like maybe it was like last time I had went, maybe it was like a very small minor like thing that they could fix, which is why the lady took so fast. And apparently the way it looked when I gave it to them today, like it was too bent back for them to just put it together in the store. So they have to send it all the way to New York, to get it fixed. And not only that, y'all, hold on, let me get this light right. Not only that, y'all, I gotta wait to get it fixed for 3 weeks. So, that's in a month. Like, I gotta wait to get my bracelet back within a month. And I wasn't gonna do it. Like, I was gonna go to another Tiffany. But I'm like, if they do it, most, like, probably all the Tiffany's gonna do it. So, I'm not gonna waste my time. But I'm actually kind of blue. Like, they kind of ruined my mood. I'm not gonna lie to you. But I'm not gonna let it, like, get to me for real, because nothing I can do. And I've been trying to practice, like, calming myself down, like, being at peace with a lot of things that I can't control that are not in my hands, because this goes for everybody. Like, I'm gonna just say that, like, when something happens, y'all, like, to you or anything throughout the day, if somebody say something to y'all, something comes up, like, we can't get so mad. Like, we can't let stuff irritate us so much to where it just shifts our mood. We just change our mood and, like, our whole day is ruined by it. We cannot get upset at things that are not in our control. Like, that was not in my control. It's not like I can fix it myself or do anything about it. So, it's like I kind of just got to, you know, keep moving on and, you know, go off of that. Ain't nothing I can do. So, you got to make the best of it. Make the best out of the situation. And the best out of that situation is, at the end of the day, it's still getting fixed. And I have to be more cautious. So, what I'm about to do is, I'm about to go back to the apartment. And we're going to go take a nap, probably. Skin. This right here is going to blow me. The other day, we lit incense in the room, right? And if you know what incense is, it's like a little stick that has like smell to it. It's like a very strong smell. And you light it up, like the end of it, and you put it in the window. I lit the incense up. And I don't know what I was, I was trying to look out the window. Being nosy. And I walk up to the incense. I mean, I walk up to the window and I realize the incident's right there, and like it just hit the side of my face. So now it's a burn mark on my face and it's ugly and I don't like it. I don't. But like I said earlier, I had a Chick-fil-A salad, right? And it was fire bomb. And I've been getting it a lot lately. I don't know if y'all heard of it. It's the Cobb salad. It's got eggs in it, tomatoes, cheese, the crispy chicken, not the grilled, the crispy chicken. And then I get ranch in mine, but I ate it all. As you can see, I ate majority of it and it was fire. And yeah. It was really good. I definitely suggest y'all get that next time I go for Chick-fil-A. It's a really good salad. And I had some of their fries with their Polynesian sauce. Polynesian sauce is the way to go. I never tried the Chick-fil-A sauce. And I don't get the barbecue sauce. I only get the Polynesian sauce. That's the best way to go. But so far, today's chill, I guess. Ain't nothing much happened but what happened at Tiffany's, and there's nothing I can do about that, like I said. So, carry on. We're back at the house. Finna lay down, watch a little Netflix, take a little nap because I am tired. Let me just tell you that every time I eat, I swear I get really sleepy. Like, every time I eat, I get really tired. So, I'm gonna take a nap. When I wake up, I made reservations at this restaurant called Weber Grill. So, I made reservations for 6:30, so it is, hold on, let me see what time it is. It is 1:32, so we're going to be asleep for like 3 hours knowing us. So, yeah, we're going to take a nap, wake up. And I'm gonna get back to y'all. So guys, I'm sorry for the lighting is very dark, but that's because it's nighttime. And we just woke up from our nap like an hour ago. And it is 30 minutes into our reservation, so we have to hurry up and get up. But I told you guys that we be sleeping for a long time. After Bae got done eating that Chick-fil-A, we knocked right out. So I'm waiting for him to come downstairs and we'll be headed to our reservation to eat some good food tonight. So I will see you guys there. As you guys can see, the food was amazing. It was so good. Only thing that was kind of like irritating, because of COVID, you can't sit inside. You can only sit like on their like heated patio or whatever the thing is, basically outside but with tents. So it was kind of cold, but then it was also kind of hot when they closed the door. I don't know, I just rather sit inside and be more comfortable, but the food was amazing. It was really good. And with that being said, this will be the end of my vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Just saying, a typical day of my life. As you guys can see, everything didn't go as planned as far as like the shopping and stuff, because I really thought I was gonna get my bracelet back. But yeah, that's that. So yeah, I'm gonna close this video out on a chill note. You know, I'm gonna lay down. It's like 9 o'clock, I don't know, it's 9 something, I don't know, but I'm tired. Like, very tired. Like I said earlier, after I eat, I'll be out of it, and I just ate. So I am going to lay down, watch some TV, edit this video, get it out for you guys, and go to sleep. I hope you guys enjoyed my video, this vlog coming with me. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and share. I'll see you guys in my next video. If I ever made
too angry, girl, just know that it get better with time.